Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ibrahim. I came from Qatar. I was really tensed first to come to India due to COVID, as the India is number one in cases in world now. So once I have reached here, I saw a really strictly protocol they are going on, where everywhere is sanitized, everywhere they are wearing masks. Even the people in the streets, they are wearing masks. This is a really good thing. And once I reached here, directly Lama Medicals, they take care of me. So we went to the hospitals. We planned to have some appointments with the best doctors in the city. And they helped me also in the appointment to understand what the doctor says, to translate it from English to Arabic. And later on, for any test, they took me for a really good labs to do the test there, as the my budget wise. And they helped me also in accommodation, in transportation also. They provide me really a good driver, where he was really polite, punctual, and also going on with the protocols. We're always wearing the mask, sanitizing the car. Also in the hotels, the room will be sanitized every day. Food will be really neat and clean. If you have issues in the Indian food, they will do some special food for you. Everything here, it's ready to any Arabian or other countries can to come. Lama tour and medicals, they really helped me also in finding the best place to have some tour for 1 week. I went to OT, they managed the driver, they managed the accommodation. They helped me also to pay for some places where they don't have international card. So they managed it. Thank you to our medicals to help me in this experience. I'm really happy and I will come back to you.
Okay, for the benefit of audience, Mr. Ibrahim, since you know our channel has a lot of Arabic people who do not understand English, so I would request you if you can say the same kind words in Arabic.
Yeah, sure. Assalamu alaikum. Ismi Ibrahim. Ijat min Qatar. La ilaj al walda. Awal ma wasalat kunt jiddan mutkhawif inno al Hindi tkun dawla jiddan khatira bilnisba li halat al Covid li mawjuda. ولكن اتضح انه الدولة جدا فيها وعي للشعب. الكل بيلبس ماسكات, كل مكان فيه سانيتايزرز, دائما بيعقبوا الاماكن. قبل ما تدخل المول مثلا بيشيكوا على حرارة الجسم وبيعطوك المعقم. الماسك لازم تلبسه في جميع الاوقات. أول وصولي إلى الهند لما ميديكلز استلموني من المطار, ترحيب جدا حامي كان. وبعدها على طول صاروا يساعدوني بالنسبة للمواعيد, بالنسبة للترجمة من عند الدكتور إلى للمريض. مثلا عندهم مترجمين خاصين باللغة الإنجليزية للعربية, بيساعدوا كمان في الأكوموديشن اللي هو الفنادق أو الشقق السكنية, حيساعدوكم في هالأمور. إذا عندكم حالة ما بتقدر تأكل الأكل الهندي اللي هو الحار نوعا ما, بيساعدوكم بوضع بعض الأكلات العربية اللي ممكن الإنسان يأكلها. ساعدوني أيضا في السياحة, أخذت أسبوع سياحة هان, فساعدوني جدا وساعدوني في حجز الفنادق, والسواق كان دائما معانا. كان معايا سائق جدا محترم, منضبط بالمواعيد, دائما لابس الماسك, دائما بيعقم يديه والسيارة. فشكرا ميديكلز على هذه التجربة الجميلة, وإن شاء الله لنا عودة أخرى. Thank you. And I would like to thank the owner of Lama Medical and Tours, Mr. عابد كشميري. شكرا جزيلا يا عابد على الاستضافة جدا مناسبة لنا. You helped us in each and every thing we needed in India. شكرا جزيلا كمان مساعده الشخصي أستاذ طارق. He was the one who took care of us after Mr. Abid. Thank you guys so much.